Hello everyone! Again, Maria Vela here. How are you all today? I hope you all are in good conditions and in good mood. And of course, if you are new to my channel, welcome to Waganda World! Yes, and for today's video, I think you know already, we're going to unbox two packages that I received from AliExpress as usual. And yeah, I have here these makeup, it says. And then I also have from I don't know, I think this is brushes. So yes, we're going to unbox. Actually, I already cut them. So, para madali tayo dito. So, makeup. Well, obviously, makeup ang laman. Itong brushes muna ang unahin natin. Oh! Look at that! I love the colors. And I think this is for blending and for highlights. You see this one brush? I think this is for the highlights. I have here a 24K gold serum. Meron akong ditong nakabalot with a bubble wrap. And meron ako ditong, ayan, may plastic pa. Meron ako ditong, wow! Diamond bead light water fluid of eyeshadow. So eyeshadow siya. Tingnan natin. Ayan, nabuksan ko na. Very nice. Wow. Wow. Ito yung shades. Ayan. Oh, ang ganda niya. Maganda siya. I love it. Next tayo. Ito namang serum pala. Tingnan natin. Oh! Paano ba malalaman kung picky ito or hindi? Yan. So, next tayo is this Velvet Matte Foundation Stick. So, may foundation na ako pala. Wow! Oh! I love the packaging. Look at that. Pang sosyalan, darling. Matte din siya. Matte. Hindi ko lang, ayan. Oh! Chichiching! Ganda. Ay, ayun. Itwitwest mo lang siya, okay na siya. Ay, wah! Oh. I'm not sure kung perfect siya sa, perfect siya sa aking skin. We'll see later. Or for the next video na lang. Kasi gusto ko short lang tong video na ito. Kasi, ayan, nasira tuloy. Mag-a-unboxing lang naman tayo. Saan ba? Paano ba? Ah, dapat pala talaga sirain siya. Sabi dito. Ay. Ayan, another, parehas siya nung kanina, pero iba yung colors. Colors, marami. Colors with S. Ayan, dito natin ilagay. Ooh. Ito naman more on napaka-pigmented. Tsaka dapat ano lang, kuntian nyo lang. If I'm going to use this one, I think I have to put it on my finger first. Kasi tingnan nyo, sobrang ano niya, pigmented. Tsaka liquid siya. Wala na akong tissue. So kung gagamitin nyo siya, kailangan nyo lang ilagay dito para matansya nyo yung dami ng gusto nyo ilagay. Kasi sobrang, ayan oh, sobrang dikit din niya. So next tayo. Ano to? Eyeliner 5D. Ah, meron na palang eyeliner 5D. Wow, wow. Hindi ko alam kung may try ko ba sila lahat. May light makeup lang ako ngayon. Kasi mangingisda kami ng aking asawa. Oh, cute din siya. Napaka-cute niya. Future eyeliner. Eyeliner future. Yan. Try natin to soon. Next is Wala na ba? Wala na.
Wala nang laman.
I have here Perfect Highlight Liquid. So yung kanina, yung dalawa is for eyeshadow. And this one is for highlight naman ito, for highlight. Yan. So try natin. Kung maha-highlight ba ang ating mukha. Dito ko lang muna i-try. Yan. Ay! Napadami. Ayun. Wow. Try ko ngang ilagay. Okay naman. Wow! Tingnan mo. Dapat kasi daw pag maglalagay ng highlighter, you should put it somewhere here na parang na-lift yung face mo. So, hindi siya dito or dito, down here on your cheekbone. Dito daw. Or dito. Eh, nalagay ko dyan. Okay lang. So, testing lang naman ito. Yun! Yung mga brushes ko naman, ay ito, buksan natin to. Hindi natin nabuksan to eh. Ay, magaganda yung mga product ngayon. Nag-blink ba yung ilaw? Oh! Kung hawakan mo siya, as in, parang shiny, glossy, I don't know how to explain. So, ay, what? Ta-da-da! Ay, mulo. Nako! Ang ganda! Bruin nyo naman! Saan ko ilalagay ito? Dustling. Diba may... Dati, sa mga bata pa kami, pag maglalagay kami ng yung mga pang party na dustling, diba bawal sa mata yun? Yan! Tingnan nyo. Ay! Ay, nawawala! Ay, andyan pa pala. Maganda siya! I love it! Ito yung sa foundation, ito yung ngayon, eyeshadow, at saka yung highlight somewhere here, kung nakikita nyo. At saka dito, in-apply ko na. Okay naman siya. So yes, for the brushes, ayan. Kung gagamitin ko yung liquid highlighter, hindi ko na ata ito magagamit, right? So yes, ang cute nila, ang cute ng colors, I love it. I think that's all. Yeah, again. I think that is all for this video. Susubukan ko silang lahat. And I think I'm gonna do some reviews as well. We'll see. If you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe that button below. And yeah, if you want to get updated, I have more videos to come. Yeah, just press that bell notification down below. I'll see you guys on my next video. Bye-bye.